Her performance was enough to move on. Meanwhile, the next dancer, Chelsea Huff, is ready to take the stage.
What have you enjoyed most about Academy Week?
I loved every piece of choreography that I've learned this week. But I really wanted to do ballroom, but it's so difficult. And I like went for it and went, bow. Ooh, turn, where, what, when, okay, pose. So crazy, but a good kind of crazy.
Exactly, yeah.
For my duet, I am dancing with Jonathan, doing salsa.
I knew she was totally out of her element, but as soon as like we taught her the first step, she just turned it on. I knew she was going to be killer at this routine.
And just kind of soaked up all that technique. When you latched on and you did that little semi-split, you just laid your head back, and that is so uncomfortable. But you just made it look like you were living in it.
Your hips don't lie. And those hips were going for it. It was like you were meant to do it, so congratulations.
Wow. I feel like there were moments where I saw your mind go outside of yourself. But that's just being super nitpicky. I thought that you did an incredible job.
Thank you very much indeed.
Great job.